Fumio Igarashi of Japan, one of the great skaters in the world today, is our next competitor.
And John, he's going to attempt one of the hardest jumps in figure skating right off the bat, a triple let's jump. Watch, look at that speed he has to build up into it. He's getting close to those boards. Three revolutions. Gee, beautiful. Another triple flip this time.
Great finish to the men's final, because following this massive triples by Fumio Igarashi, the Japanese champion, who at the present time is in second place behind Charles Tickner, the world champion, we will have Scotty Hamilton of the United States, Brian Pokar, Charles Tickner, and then Vern Taylor to wrap up the men's final. What a classic championship this is going to be. Fresh off a victory in a European championship.
You know, traditionally, the Japanese boys have always been exciting skaters, but they've never been too sure of themselves as far as their takeoffs and landings in these difficult jumps are concerned. But Fumio is certainly breaking that tradition today. Russian split jump into a spread eagle. No hesitation at all. What height.
Skating to the beautiful music from Spartacus.
Within range of overtaking Charles Tickner. Now, Tickner is a very good, efficient skater, but he's not spectacular. And the question is, how do you impress the judges on a night like this? Fumio has been outstanding at this point.
Watch how beautifully he feels and skates to this music.
Another split jump, and yet another one coming into
this final Arabian in a spin. What a strong, perfect performance. Fumio Igarashi draws a standing ovation. Standing ovation from the crowd in Vancouver. Recognizing greatness from the moment he started until the end of 5 minutes and 3 seconds of a great, great exhibition. Well, he went all out for those 5 minutes and he didn't miss a thing. He put in triples left and right and he interpreted the music. And here's how it all started. That first jump of his, he was moving so fast, I was afraid he was going to go right into those boards. He's taking his time on that back edge before he puts his toes in and goes way up into those three revolutions. And look at how close he came to those boards. And then he kept going along the skate. Just a tremendous performance. Fumio Igarashi from Japan. And here we'll await the first set of marks for technical merit, as there's a lot of kids waiting for us on the ground.
Look at those marks.
And here are the marks.
5-8, 5-7, 5-8, 5-7, 5-8 for technical merit. And his coach, Frank Carroll, who teaches him in California, is very delighted with that, and so he should be.
Well, John, every move that Fumio made out there was tremendous. Watch this Russian split jump in slow motion. Look at the split and look at the height. He goes way over those boards and he oversplits, actually. His feet touch his hand. And here's the second set of marks for artistic impression.
5-8, 5-8, 5-7, 5-8, 5-9, 5-9, 5-8. What a great attempt to overtake the world champion, Charles Tickner. And we're going to have to wait for that one. And we're going to be going to next skater will be Scotty Hamilton of the United States in just a moment.